Okay, these are my rivals for Raw. Daniel Bryan vs. Shawn Michaels. Claire Ricky Lynn. Kayla vs. AJ Lee. AJ Lee. And Randy Orton vs. Miro. Claire Ricky Lynn. For SmackDown, Abuzzle Royal vs. Ray Garrett. Kofi Kingston vs. JBL. And Edge. Just right. Okay, 10 side, Buzz Red. 10 side, Natalya and Stephanie. No interference. That's terrible. I'm interfering in this match.
The ref's calling for the match to start, and here we go.
Oh no, let's figure it out.
I got you.
Okay, that's it. No way out. It's next. Brock Lesnar and Ryback versus the Shield. Okay. Razor Ramon, Rey Mysterio. Razor Ramon. Now we got Kayla versus AJ Lee. They probably won't be friends after this, so.
If you're just tuning in, WrestlePro, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event. That was one vicious neckbreaker. There's the... Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars, you're looking at constellations. like we could be heading back into the ring. The Princess wants to fly. Oh, no! Oh, man. How impressive was that?
Okay, did not say do that again. I did not say do that again.
You gotta love this match. It's got more turns than a racetrack. Now back to the ring. Look, Michael, she's looking at me. Don't act like you're not impressed. Ladies and gentlemen, we are live here on Monday Night Raw in this jam-packed arena. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler are calling the action. Hey, too fast! Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva. What agility! Quick thinking to reward that.
I'll see you, Brent. Okay, whatever. I thought I had my
chance. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. This is behind fire. On the incoming fire exit. And here's a couple. AJ still in there. How did AJ kick out of that? We don't have a taunting rule here in the WWE. No, no, not at all. Now, she would have gotten a 15-yarder there. Man, this has been a great matchup. No way to avoid that. AJ may be fit. Oh, no! She's known as a high flyer. Whoa, whoa! She's going for it. The Princess hit it. Would that be enough? Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Oh, this isn't good. The Princess coming. First one to the top. High rip. Nice. Whoa.
Oh, she moved. Okay, exit. Randy Orton versus the New Year. Randy Orton won. Shawn Michaels, Daniel Bryan. Shawn Michaels won. Shawn Michaels scored a big win over Daniel Bryan. The Miz's frustration is growing after losing to Randy Orton. Okay. Well, see you later. Bye.